A man is dead after crashing his motorcycle in Catonsville Friday night. 27-year-old Cody Darby was trying to pass a car on the shoulder of Baltimore National Pike just after 9 o'clock. Suddenly, a Toyota he was passing made a right-hand turn and Darby's bike hit the back of it. Police say speed may have been a factor in his death. Baltimore County Police Crash Team is still investigating.